the engine's really, really impressive at low speed or at road speed. There's plenty of power, it's really smooth, and it's got a distinct sound, which Harley's internal combustion engines have got, and so it's good that the electric bike has also got a unique sound. You can tell it's electric, and it sounds like other bikes initially, but there's a distinct whine. You'd know it was this bike. And it's interesting because with the electric power and the touchscreen dash, it's very much future technology. But then with the chunky brake levers and the way the bike steers and the way it turns, you sense where Harley have come from, their traditional models. And it's a really interesting kind of middle ground that you can see traditional Harley, but you can also see the future.